Calling us a fifth good day.
Hello.
How are you?
How's it going?
Fine, thanks.
What do you do?
I'm a receptionist.
So do you have, like, a job?
Yes, I do.
You have how many children at home?
I don't have any kids.
You are divorced, right?
No.
Do you want a divorce?
I there's no way I can want a divorce because I'm not even married yet.
Are you having sex?
Who am I talking to?
Dr. Phil.
Dr. Phil? Who sent you to call me? Where did you get my numbers?
Stephanie?
I don't know anybody by that name.
Okay. What are the things that you're most ashamed of?
I don't know. I just have to sit down and think about that properly.
I want you to start living as a gay woman.
As a gay woman?
Yeah?
Hell no. Mm-mm. I can't do that.
And I want you to start having a gay relationship.
No, why? And then what am I going to benefit from that?
Tell me how you feel about that.
About me having a gay relationship?
Yeah?
No.
Yes.
Why? I'm not going to have a gay relationship. I'm totally against that.
No.
Okay, Dr. Phil.
What is the problem?
I don't have a problem. I just don't want to have a gay relationship.
I want you to start living as a gay woman.
As in happy, or gay as in I'm a girl, find myself a girlfriend?
Yes.
Why, Dr. Phil, why?
Whatever.
Whatever, Dr. Phil.
And I want you to start having a gay relationship.
No, Dr. Phil, I'm not going to do that. And if you don't stop saying that, I'm going to hang up.
What is the problem?
There is no problem.
I want you to start living as a gay woman.
No.
Quit being mad at me. Are you having sex?
No. Why are you asking me these questions?
I don't care about you.
I don't care about you either, so I'm going to hang up and it's not going to hurt so bad.
I don't care about you.
I don't care about you too. In 3 seconds, I'm going to hang up because I have to go back to work and you're driving me nuts.
What the hell are you thinking?
I don't mean to be rude, but I'm going to hang up.
I just wanted to call and remind you, you don't matter.
Right, now you don't matter. So why are you calling me if I don't matter?
You know what I would love to hear is when she got home. Do you know who called me today? Dr. Phil.
Hello.
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 How's it going?
I'm fine. Who am I speaking to?
Dr. Phil.
Dr. Phil.
Yes.
Okay, so why are you phoning here?
Are you mad at your mom?
No. Okay, but now listen here. Do you know that this is money you're spending on this phone call?
Yes.
So why are you phoning here? Do you know that this is what country is this that you're phoning to?
Do you go into the store and steal groceries?
What? Amir!
I want you to start living as a gay woman.
Dr. Full. You idiot.
Quit being mad at me and just love me again.
Love you?
Yes.
Why?
Are you having sex?
With who?
Stephanie.
Stephanie.
Kathy.
I don't know a Kathy.
Vincent.
Who?
Vincent.
Dr. Phil.
Yes.
Are you a p?
No. I don't care about you.
Don't you? So why do you phone here?
And I want you to start having a gay relationship.
Why? But why? Answer me that. Why?
Well, how does that sound to you?
You sound like a d***.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Are you like a stalker or something?
Are you like a stalker?
No.
Then why are you phoning him? You b***.
Quit taking yourself so damn seriously.
Are you b***?
You know, you gotta lighten up a little bit to get along in this world.
You b***.
That's where you ended? I hate to think what happened after that.
He slammed the phone down.